Hey guys, and we are playing Terraria. I waited for this game to come out for a pretty long time. This is my gameplay. These are other characters from 1.1. So let's create new. So they added a new bar that you can customize the characters. Oh wait. Yeah, it looks... it's upgraded, I guess you can say. Oh my god, it's gonna be like that. Eyes, skin color. And my shoes can be just straight red. So, this game is really fun. Intentionally really fun. Let's create this character, except, Cool. I don't know what name it is. Now I'm Pit. Create a new world. Let's make it large. The world names will be 1.2. Cool. Story. Adventure. Sorry. And while that's doing stuff, so it came out about at 12 last night. I couldn't upload any videos then, so yeah, I'm doing it right now. This is gonna be me just playing through the game, seeing if I can find some of the new stuff that they put it in, like the pyramids, the bosses, all that kind of stuff. And sometimes I might upload a video about, and I'm gonna use a different character showing what people are doing, like not what people are doing, what's new, and like explain it. So yeah, I will probably just fast forward this because I'm talking to you. Right now, it's pretty taking some time. It has to like go, put everything in. There's like, it's sort of totally new to me, but I look at Hero, so I saw some of the new stuff. You guys should look at his channel, and Ymir, I think his name is, and those are basically two Terraria guys I look at. And you guys can see it says version 1.2 down there. Alright guys, I'm gonna just wait until that part comes. Wait, it's here. 1.2. Cool story, bro. Adventure. So pumped. Come on, frames. Yes. Let's play. They had a mini map. Let's play around. You can see, like, on the Xbox edition. This looks like it goes through. They changed it to some music. So, let me get some wood. And let's build the basic house. I can get the mushrooms. It looks like they added a new type of bird. Like the color of the bird. No, they didn't. That was stupid. I've never seen that. I'm not sure about flowers. But, yeah, the background things look new. Like the hedges or the rocks that has, like, things on it. Yeah, like, sometimes I might do in a video where I just cut wood, or I just speed lapse it. I might try to do that for some episodes. If I can't talk, I can just speed lapse it, which will go faster, be shorter video, and I can just type things like Ymir does. I want a house close to spawn. And they added a bar too on it. You can see. And they give you one mana. I just noticed that. They give you one mana to start off with. I should look for bigger trees. I can make. They added now to break wooden blocks, I have to use a pickaxe. The bigger trees look like they're down there, so, or semi-big. Next time I cut wood, guys, I'm probably going to speed lapse it because it kind of takes too much time. But if you guys want to see it, I'll just do it. Oh yeah, and I will be uploading every day for now on for playing Terraria. I'm not sure about any other thing I'm doing. I will be uploading every day for Terraria. Okay, this can be good for a house. I'm not really good at, god dang it. Let's actually build something. Exit for his inventory. Oh, it shows you how I make things now. That is fine with me. 7. Fences. Wooden helmet. Wooden breastplate. Alright. One sword, 7 melee, 6 melee. Let's start off with some wooden armor. And so we just got some basic supplies, and they added wooden armor, which is great for when you start out and need something to shield you. Probably doesn't have that much. Still. Now with this hammer, I can break this background piece. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do this. That was weird. Okay, gonna... I don't know how long he hasn't had an update. Post that in the comments if you guys know that. But I know it's a long time. That's what I heard. You can see my outline and where you guys are. So the guide's over there. If we can do this, Hassan probably killed it. Oh my god, I forgot. Can't wait till we explore dungeons and find like new stuff. Our house is almost done, but I think we should go mining first to completely finish it. Kind of want a stone background. And the thing about this from Minecraft, things don't run out. You don't have to keep on making new stuff. Well guys, I am gonna actually end the video here. Thanks for watching. And yeah, please like and subscribe if you like the video. And bye.